Well, well. Chris has fallen asleep again. Now, what should I do? Should I go with the traditional swizzle stick right at the age?
Shut up!
Should I do that? Should I keep it pippy and strong? No. This time we will go with swizzle sticks. Okay, observe. Number one, two.
What?